And hello again, internet. You'll have to excuse me, I'm a bit late today because I'm having a little bit of a sneezing fit. My allergies are acting up for some strange reason. At any rate, let's see. We should have one here where we've finished that. Ugh. And we should be good to go. I don't suppose it will let me make a save. Ah, there we go. So there's my day save. That's what I've been wanting to make since yesterday. Oh man, it's just sneezing. Oh, it's just sneezing. It's terrible. Had to happen. I have one of these fits literally every day. Part of having my damned allergies. Oh, God. And it chose right now to do it today. Oh. All right, let's what do we see this? Yeah, usually it happens before now, often tied to my coffee for some strange reason. It's like the first. Like the first bit of coffee I have in the morning, and I get the sneezing fit right after. Am I allergic to coffee? God damn, that would be the most terrible thing in the world. I need coffee. I can't survive without it at this point. Okay, so use the razor cube and the bone gun. At least, and bone gun is an option. I don't even know why I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna try for a while and see what happens. This being the bone gun. Okay, just already a treasure over here. So that was a secret area that we started right next to. I'm not impressed. I have just generally been unimpressed with this game. That's a lot of bone guns. I'm using damn bone guns. Bone gun's actually kind of worth using. I mean, it is the shotgun of this particular character. You know, at least they've changed up what enemies are on each map. It hasn't been the same, you know, use everything every map. They did at least have some variety. That's something. Positives are few and far between. I'll give them something. Mind you, the characters they chose don't necessarily make sense for the level or for each other. But it's not all the exact same thing every time. What the hell did damage to me? Top waiting for me, and they shoot down at me. Of course, why wouldn't they? I always hate it when they do that. Spawn them up on elevated things so you can't get at them. You come down and get me, bastards. There you go. Well, at least that kicked their corpses off so I could pick up the souls. Boy, I could really use some more ammo. I have a feeling I'm gonna be down to the Razor King soon. Oh, hey, that's the first part done, at least. With just the bone gun. So, part one, check. They're giving us lots of ammo for the bone gun. I think they know. My god, it's like they designed it so you can do this. About to use the alt fire. That would have been stupid. The alt fire on this thing sucks. Oh, I hope that doesn't count against me. If this is considered a fail, I will be pissed. That has prevented other use only this weapon challenges from working before. Gun doesn't feel meaty enough, but not a good enough job. Where is there, you all, you motherfucker, drop pop. Come down here and fight me. Where even was that one? I discovered a secret area that had nothing in it. Well, alright. That's it for what ammo is available here. So, hopefully, enemies will run out soon. Secret area, really? Am I actually supposed to be here? Yes, I am. mean, this only gets me like this. Okay. Well, I didn't see if that first thing filled up my ammo or not, but... let's also do the thing that I never like doing in Painkiller, and that is actually looking up how many enemies are on this map. So I see how long I have to suffer through this. Let's do it. How many enemies am I going to have? Almost 800. So I'm a quarter of the way done. Hold off on collecting that until I have to. Time to have that invincibility, the transformation. Trying to avoid just grabbing all the ammo right away, hoping to stretch it out some. I'll say one thing, having that one black tarot card from the first level is kind of a necessity here. Oh, motherfuckers. Seriously, stop going up top there, I hate this shit. I'm gonna have to use the claw to get him down. He doesn't even do it. He doesn't get him down. Fucking, I'm getting my ass kicked by these guys because I can't kill them. Look at how much damage I've taken. Fuck it, I'm done. I'm dead. Look how much damage I took to those guys up on the top, because I just can't fucking reach and kill them. I showed up top and just sit there raining death down on me. With immunity. Not her. Yeah, see, there they are up top now. Go to 179. Someone made them come down to me. What the fuck are time. Spawning right on top of me now. The water took the most damage to me. No, we're doing all right. Those guys are rougher than the other stuff. Oh, hello. Yeah, I spoke too soon. These guys seem rougher. Here, at least this one have more hit points than they have in the previous levels as well, so... My god, they're actually scaling enemies to a degree. Imagine that. A whole bunch of ammo because I was down to 11, so it was time. Switch weapons. That's the goal. Yeah, getting close to another one. Or maybe we get a refill here. Don't you fucking be up top of me. Hate it when you guys are up there. Faster when I'm in this mode. Yeah, like that. Alright, we're up to almost 600 enemies. Managed to spice enough ammo for this challenge run. So it wasn't about the razor cube, it was about the bone gun. The razor cube was just the if you run out of bone gun ammo. to that. Yeah, I know. I did a whole bunch of damage just now. I'm trying to get more ammo. That was the goal there, was trying to get that ammo. Is it worth it? Probably. Well, and at this point, I wouldn't be firing if I didn't have it. Guys up top, I swear to God, those guys are up top. Doing their goddamn automatic damage with their hit scanners and throwing the explosives up from the top where you can't get it, hit them very easily. Because fuck you. Unless it's another area with more ammo, I am about to run out with 200 enemies left to go. Oh no! The flash took my cube away! Those enemies explode, so that's not good. The cube. Hello. Hello. Are you like immune to that or something? No more. No more. What is this? No more. No more! Fuck! Man, I hope I got that checkpoint. How far back am I? If it's 600 enemies, I'm fine. If it's before that, fuck, it's the beginning. I didn't even get the other checkpoint. Nope. You know what? Oh, I forgot about that. No, not really. Greetings. I hate these guys up top, I really do. I was doing great in here until they did a second wave with the same ammo packs, and that was it. There just isn't enough ammo in hitting the bone gun for two waves. I gotta kill a couple hundred enemies in here without the bone gun. And as you see by my health, it's not really gonna happen. Also doesn't help that when I ran out, the enemies that were left had fucking explosives when they died. So, you know, trying to do this with them meant you get killed. Well, yeah, it hasn't been an hour yet. These levels take about that long. There's only 500 enemies here, so you know it ain't done yet. I don't think I'm gonna make this one just because how much ammo this section needs versus how much it has. Oh, fuck off with that shit. Yeah, see, those guys explode. So trying to hit them with this, not good. Checkpoint, and apparently I didn't actually hit it in time to save. So I missed the first checkpoint entirely. Can't do that with the Razor Cube. Can't freeze him. I sure as hell do not have time to swap back and forth between the bone gun to alt fire and then the razor cube to try to kill them. I needed to get out of there because they were spawning in there, and even though I took damage getting through the door, it's less damage than I would have taken inside. That's another thing I don't like about that. Because the motherfuckers spawn in the doorway. Sure. We're on the stone one, not the freeze one. And again, I don't have time to swap back and forth between them. Oh shit. Come on. Thank you. Worried about the explosions with the cube where I have to be in their face with it. I don't care if they explode when I have the bone gun and I'm sitting this far away from them. They can explode all they want, it won't hurt me. I'd be fine here if I could use the bone gun, but I don't have enough ammo for it. Have mattered if I had tried doing these stuff outside of this. Boom, there, checkpoint. Okay, so I got a checkpoint, and there's still a fair bit of ammo out here. So hopefully, this health. That checkpoint last time. Then again, I was also out of ammo by the time that checkpoint came up. Don't be up top. Don't be up top, motherfuckers. Motherfuckers. Poison. Well, not just the poison. Poison and this motherfucker's up here. Hi. Wow, that was a great start. Fuck it. Fuck it. No, what the hell? I got stuck on a corpse. Literally got stuck on a corpse there. Problem. This is it for the ammo. There are 200 enemies left in this game. Get out of there! Get out of there! You don't have enough ammo for everything. You just don't. And unfortunately, now I'm dead. Well, that's not the most recent one. Oh, they're terrible. They fire these. This isn't the most recent one either. There we go, that's better. Now see, if they weren't coming from both ends here, I'd be fine. But they're coming from the two extremes of the map. And as such, I can't avoid them all. Whatever direction you move to escape from one, the others are at. Give me the thing back, thank you! Yeah. much damage doing that. I get what you're saying, but it takes too much damage to use the basic fire for the one weapon. They'll just shred you. You know what? I'm gonna do something here. I usually don't save these. I usually let the checkpoints do it. But considering where I am and how well I've done for this checkpoint so far, yeah. Hey, come get me. Just spawn in here. Gotta go. After this, I hope I can take care of him without the bone gun. Son of a bitch. Okay. Hope now I can get some ammo. Christ. Well, I made it. Wow, yeah, it was a great timing one. That was fantastically timed. Oh my god, get out of the way. All of you bastards, run. It wouldn't let me have the goddamn ammo! I still don't know if I got the ammo or not. You know what? I'm dead, though. I'm dead. Yeah, there's no way! I that didn't help. So very, very dead. Yeah, there's no way of getting out that. Early enemies do, yes. These guys, however, not necessarily. Back here. Also, this is not the painkiller. This is the razor cube. Get that. Totally different weapon. I'm dead. I can't. I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to get through that. There is no way. God damn it! There is no way this thing does enough damage to clear through that. And then they just come up and, well, they do all the damage in the world. On the other hand, I don't actually need to use the razor cube right now. Back the fuck off! Close to the end here. Really close to the end. Apparently I was supposed to fall down. Yeah. Okay. I don't know if I've softlocked myself again. Thinking if I can still kill these guys from down here, maybe. Yeah, there's one more enemy! One more fucking enemy! But because I'm down here, I'm not gonna be able to get to it. Oh, this is some bullshit! This is some bullshit! God, that is some bullshit. Actually, I think if I wait long enough, it'll go away. But... That's bad. I want to be on this side here. I'm gonna fucking die over here. This close. That close to changing, and I died. You know what? Oh, the box broke. Okay, now I'm dead. Still a couple alive, that's all I need. There. Now, I can come through here. This part is really fucking bad. Look at this shit. Look at this shit! the fucking souls! I can't reach the souls! I needed like three! Now what? Did one of the motherfuckers fall through the world here? One fell down. Hey, get back here! Soul, you motherfuckers! I swear to God! He's right here. Give me it. Give me it. Give it. Give, 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 give. Give me the soul! Not in time. Wasn't in time. Last session is so bad. It's so bad because the enemies fall down and there's no way back up. Why would you fucking allow this shit? I know, but the souls get sucked down below, so I can't get them. And it pisses me off. That's how badly designed this is, and it's really fucking annoying. The thing is, in order to get demon mode, I have to kill these guys and collect basically all of their souls, all of them. If I miss any, I'm not going to be able to get enough for the demon mode. But I also have to leave one alive right now. Yeah, see, look how few I have. And now I'm also got my ass kicked trying to get to them. I can't get the souls to finish it off. Thank you. breaks the problem. And now, not gonna make it. Again, though, they'll overwhelm it. Oh my god, that wasn't enough! This should do it though, this should do it, I think I got it. Should we not get another fucking soul?! Fucking time. Oh my god! A fucking course it did!
Also, look at that fucking website. .ugu.pl. Hey.
Oh my god. This game doesn't want me to play it. And I'm very close to agreeing with it. Hello? There was, again, trying to collect the souls. I need those. comes out again this time. Three more enemies. Two more. One more. Where is it? Of course the exit would be down there. Alright, let's do this. Fucking finally. Unlocked! Thank you! Shit! That's nice. That's very nice. Meeting with Bill. Not exactly the best cutscene. I mean, it's just text scrolling and some still images with effects and filters put on them. But it's something anyway. Wait, does this mean there's a third character I'm playing as now? What the hell is this? I mean, at least it has one. Most mods don't. Okay, game. Game, are you still there? Did you crash again? Because if you crash again, I'm going to be furious. There you go! Okay. Ah, oh, I can't put it in. I don't have enough gold to put it in. Oh, that's painful. Morph into a demon at least 10 times. Well, that's not going to happen. Oh, man. I don't even want to go back and do one of the early levels because they take a fucking hour each. Let's see how far I can get in 40 minutes. Without having to worry about any challenge bullshit this time. Morph into a demon 10 times is just, you know, collect souls again. I'd get rid of the ammo for the hell, if I had to. That means I have to pay to remove it, though. Chest made out of. How many enemies? 970. Yeah, that ain't happening anytime soon. Like, this map's not gonna be finished today. I hate to go and stop in the middle of the map, but after that last one, wait. Fucking hell. I like the Painkiller better. Soundtrack. Just dice the drill. I don't know know, having them in the tight confines like that doesn't mean I get more of the souls. Except when I do that and they just disappear anyway. What? It's like, what, am I here again? No, okay. Yeah, I guess I am back here again. Wow, what a nice nugget trap there. Also be nice to see what some of the souls have ended up. Three! Yeah, this is pretty pathetic. Just back and forth on top of itself. Don't do that. The map is small, just make a small arena map. You don't have to try to jam a million enemies into every fucking map. It just leads to being boring. Okay, I think that's one of the things that actually really bothers me about this game, Painkiller in general versus even Serious Sam and other arena games. All of the enemies in this are the fucking same. They're all reskins, but you basically have the melee enemy and the ranged enemy. And they all have the exact same AI. Run straight at you! But compare that to the enemies in even the original Doom, let alone the remakes. That's why I find Painkiller fucking boring. Sorry to say it, but it just is. Because there's no variety in this. They look different, but they're the same enemy. Over and over and over. And over and over. With such minor differences. Like, oh no, that one has a little bit of a shield. Does it make a difference at the end? Not really. You know, like the Caco demons, the imps behaved differently. The demons were used to block passageways. And even most of Doom 2's varieties are ones that were more difficult to dodge, like the Revenant and the Archvile was the real versatile one there. Which is very different than, God, you're pissing off. Really different than anything else in Doom. Die already, there you go. Also, why the hell am I using that? If I want the explosives, I can just do this. You know, the weapon design for it. I'm dying now, that's why. Ah! Yeah, I know that, but I'm wondering if that's the only place where you can hit them. And if it is, well, at least it is different. Stupid, but different. It also means, you know, you can put them on elevated things, and they'll just be able to fire down at you forever with immunity, because you can't hurt them, because you can't hit their belly. Or like I was doing, it'd be above them, and their belly was hidden by the stairs. So I couldn't actually hurt them. Come on! Because all they do is they just rush you. Every enemy in this just rushes you down. Big guys. These guys don't need to be free. I just need an explosive weapon that doesn't kill me. Just happened. And now this.
Thank you. count how many times I have been hit.
Gun sucks. Why do all these weapons suck? Going up and over them. I will admit that. That was always fun. When it works. Fucking really? Round and round and round and round and round. Another room full of shit. He goes up fucking course. You can't combine both fires at the same time. It doesn't let you. Do one or the other, but not both. Huh. fall down here now? Yes. These maps just aren't fun for this either, which, you know, they weren't made for this, so... That's actually pretty cool. I'll do it again. So much ammo. Okay, I'm starting to drop several frames here, too, by the looks of it. That's not good. How many am I at? Oh, shit, I'm actually busting through this level. Yes, shoot myself with that. That's a great idea. Almost climbed up that. Would have been awesome. Almost was up on that rafter up there. Starting to get pissed with the game today. I'm getting about done with the game today. I don't like Painkiller. I don't know why I'm playing the damn series. I used to like it. I did, but it wore out its welcome a while back. You guys can fuck off when I'm doing this big thing.
Finally! Good name for shit there.
I need an explosive that doesn't kill me. Because the enemies running straight at you make explosives very difficult to deal with. Checkpoint now? It is! Now, is that the sound effect broken? Is that the music broken? What the hell's going on now? Why is this sound repeating? Did I break something? Getting pretty late in these games at this point. The quality has declined. It's declined a lot. Enemies fall down here. Shit. Is there something shooting? I hate those guys that go up there. Elevated position ones. Second, I gotta scroll this window back. Caesar, let's see. Ah, yes, the you know, I've already streamed it, right? No, it is not Quake Engine. It looks like it's Quake Engine, but it's actually basically a modified Wolfenstein engine. They did a really good job hiding it. They did a really good job hiding it. how this... And this game's got a glitch now with the sound effects on this. Well, I'm dead. There's no way I'm surviving this. This is over. Alright, this one's over. Pretty much, Caesar. That's a good way to describe it. Now, though, don't post any links and all for that here, because that is technically piracy, and we don't support that here. I wish the game were still available, but alas. I have it, and I recommend buying it. If it were available, I would happily tell people to buy it. But like I say, it is piracy, and we don't do piracy here, so... Alright, where am I? This is going to be my last attempt on this, because my time is pretty much up for the day. And this game's starting to break. Oh, that's just a damn shame. But it is his choice if he's the one who owns it. You can't force him to sell it. I wish he'd change his mind, but... Try one more thing here, because this might work. I doubt it, but it might work. It is still piracy. That's not the right one. Like I said, he doesn't have to sell it, but he's the one who gets to decide if he's the IP owner. Your only option to get it legally is to get it third party, or second hand. Sucks, but... back to do it. God damn it! Jumped off the edge again. Kind of done with this for the day. I can't put up with this any longer. I've gotten to the point where I'm trying to do stupid trickery and failing at it. We will continue this Friday. This game is just not fun for me, unfortunately. It really isn't. I've been playing some Doom mods that just kick the crap out of this. Even stuff that's arena shooters. Even stuff with a real challenge to it. Like, pro Doomer is just, ooh. And trying to get the S ranks on that stuff is practically impossible, because you have to kill everything, find everything, get all the secrets and the rings. One of the rings in the first level, I have no idea how to get to, because it's way up on this platform where you need like a jetpack to get. There's been several alien total conversions for Doom. I mean, I remember the original one, but there's been some ones since then as well, yeah. Honestly, it makes sense because Doom was originally... Links don't work here. Doom was originally... Supposedly, rumor is, Doom was originally designed to be kind of an alien game, but they couldn't get the IP, so they just ran with, well, Doom. That's the rumor. I'm not sure I buy it, given that Doom is far more action-paced than an alien game really deserves to be. Because you want the atmosphere in an alien game. You want the fear. You want the tension of, when is the attack coming? Whereas Doom is, the attack is here. Oh, the attack is still here. The attack doesn't stop. At any rate, I will finish this game somehow. I will power through it because I want to see what everything has in the Painkiller series has to offer. Still, links don't work. Links are censored. They're not going to go through. Oh, at any rate. Yeah, there you go. Go to the Discord with it. Why do I have a quick save on spikes with Nightmare? Oh, it must have been when I was doing a quick test to make sure OBS worked with it. Thank you there, Caesar. Oh, I just... Okay, there is more complexity here than I was first giving it credit with the enemy variety and the weapons. I didn't know about that dual fire, the one to create a trap like that, which is really cool. That is really cool. Which gives credit to the fact that the first Painkiller was actually well thought out and had a lot of good stuff in it. This is not that first Painkiller. This really isn't that first Painkiller. If you want to play one, just go play the original. This extra stuff has not been good. It keeps getting worse. Anyway. Until Friday, take care and enjoy the games you play. And have a happy Tuesday.